Today you have a story, The Thirsty Crow. Once a crow was very thirsty. He looked for water here and there. At last, he found a pot with very little water in it. So he could not reach the water. The crow thought of a plan. He picked up stones nearby, one by one, and dropped the stone into the water, into the pot. Slowly the water came up. The crow drank the water and flew away happily. Moral of the story is, where there is a will,